So hello YouTube, this video is based on how to capture good pictures using some stuff like flowers and bottles and many things which are required. It's based on your personal interest, how you are keeping and how enthusiastic are you about the picture. So without further ado, let's get started with this flower. So I'm keeping this flower in a position that it is not moving, so the wind is actually coming, so the flower is moving a bit. So keep the focus in manual form, not in automatic, because in automatic things get real shitty. So I'm zooming that helmet through the flower. So as you can see, the flower has been blurred out. So now I am doing the focus on the helmet itself. So the flower had made a filter kind of thing on the side. So when you feel it is right, click it. Actually use it on your own. You can do it on yourself. It's not so much, no professionals are required to do this kind of stuff. So actually you can do it on yourself. So instead of that helmet, it can be someone else, a girl or a boy, or your own wife or your own husband. So if you are planning out to do such in photo shoots, so please check out that your camera settings are on manual focus itself. So make a note that you don't mess with stuff. So it can be any place in your home, so just keep that it has some good lighting. It can be in outdoor, indoor, dark room, anything, but make sure that you have the proper lighting, because without the proper lighting you cannot take good images. So that's